I tell you my mother's here?
Well, hi everyone, Mike Nelson here on the Satellite Love. This is Tom Servo, and we're just waiting around for Crow.
Hello, fellows. Sorry I'm late, I just had a shower.
Crow, did you
lose weight?
Well, are you
Getting over the flu?
No.
I'm enjoying a more active lifestyle with my new hair.
Crow, I had no idea you even needed
that. Was wearing a hairpiece? Of course not. I chose this style because it blends better with my natural metal.
Crow, you don't even need a hairpiece.
Oh, thank you, Tom. But I'm not ashamed of my hair loss. I just think I happen to look better and feel younger with hair. Oh, I'd also like you to call me Escobar.
Well, Tom, you know, I think if Escobar feels that he needs a toupee, then that's fine.
It's called a techno weave, Mike. I sent them a hair sample from the small of my back. Let me tell you, this thing is a chick magnet. Oh, here's another thing I got.
Let's see.
Calf implants.
Oh, my God.
Hey, looking's for free. The rest will cost you.
I understand.
Well, I'm off to shower again and enjoy my new active lifestyle. Hey, check out my new hinder implants.
Not bad.
Oh, it looks like Jimmy Smith. We'll be right back.
This program is brought to you by Plymouth, one clever idea after another.
Plymouth Neon, fun and affordability in four-door and coupe. The all-new Plymouth Voyager and Grand Voyager, the next generation of the minivan. And the new Plymouth Breeze, the sports sedan with fun for five. The new line of Plymouths, what'll they come up with next?
A new client, first thing I ask is, you've been saving up for a rainy day? Guess what? It's raining.
He thought he was in control.
Your job is just to sit there and look innocent.
I am innocent.
That's exactly how I want you to look.
He believed he had found the truth.
I don't think he did it.
But he never imagined.
I saw the tape. I know what he did to you.
How dangerous the truth could be.
You're on dangerous ground here.
Richard Gere, Primal Fear, rated R. Special sneak preview Saturday, March 30th at select theaters.
Hey, Vanessa, wanna see my beetle? Hey, Alex, wanna see my dragon fly?
Good one, Vanessa.
When you buy your kids a $1.99 hamburger Happy Meal, they can choose a cool Transformer figure or an adorable Littlest Pet Shop toy in special boxes with punch-outs or trading cards, one with each Littlest Pet Shop Transformers Happy Meal.
Okay, listen to this one. Why do robots keep batteries in their wallets? Because they like to charge everything.
Boy, am I glad I got my sense of humor from you, Mom.
Have you had your break today?
Actually, Abercrombie & Kent isn't in the business of travel at all. We're really in the business of satisfying people's dreams. You go to university, you grow as a person. I believe travel is every bit as important as university. I think the American Express card gives one the confidence and the security to go to the farthest corners of the globe. Everybody knows the card, so it's just part of the culture.
Right now, check out Honda's Solo Promo. With no down payment, you can get the Shadow American Classic Edition for just $202 a month. Or the Red Hot Magna for $157 a month. Even the Shadow VLX for just $119 a month. How low can we go? Try financing as low as 9.9% APR. And no down payment on selected motorcycles and ATVs. Plus, special cash rebates on selected Shadows and all Magnas. So get to your Honda dealer now. We can't stay this low for long.
ATV would like you to think they do a good imitation of Cox Cable.
Cable?
They say they have more quality programming.
Quality?
More choice.
Choice?
And a crystal clear
crystal
picture.
Clear.
But can Satellite TV say it has local customer service? Affordable monthly programming on extra TV hookups? Or all your local channels? After they've flown the coop, Cox Cable's still here. With more value. Not just more. More.
On the next edition of Cultural Tapestry, we'll travel throughout the Himalayas with a Providence couple who will share their stories and pictures. Plus, Joan Nathan will talk about her latest publications, and we'll find out from Daryl Waldron how the greatest National Conference for Indians will be happening right here in Rhode Island. All this on the next edition of Cultural Tapestry, Thursdays 8 and 10 p.m., Providence, Kent County, Channel 28, Cranston, Johnston, Channel 45.
Clayton.
What?
Clayton.
Yes, Mother.
God, Clayton,
what?
You're killing me, Clayton.
Oh, Mother, you have Clayton. A parasite. You're going to be
Clayton.
Fine.
Oh, God, I'm dying. Clayton.
Oh,
God. Clayton.
Mother.
Clayton.
Would you shut
Clayton.
Up?
Oh, Clayton.
Mother, I'm sorry.
Clayton.
Look, I'm
Clayton.
Sorry.
Clayton.
Yes?
Clayton.
Yes, Mother.
Clayton. Come closer, Clayton. Clayton.
Yes, Mother.
Clayton, I want you to remember. Clayton. Oh, your poor mother, Clayton.
Oh,
Clayton,
God.
You're not going to be around much longer, Clayton.
Here's the deal,
Clayton.
Mike. Mother's a little sick.
Clayton.
And?
Good morning, sir. We're introducing a new feature up here on the SOL. Would you like to supersize it for a dollar more?
Super what?
Clayton. Clayton.
Just a minute, Mother.
Clayton.
What's the deal?
For just a dollar more, you can supersize the experiment, which means you can get the stove quarter potato planks, sitz bath of mellow yellow, and a large Mr. Misty burger for $2.99.
Well, I don't... Hold on. Well, that's my number. I wonder who could be calling me. I don't give that number out to everybody. Excuse me, just a minute.
Clayton?
I don't
Clayton.
Know, Mother. I'll be with you as soon as I'm done.
Clayton.
But you don't have to have the Mr. Misty special. If you didn't want the potato planks, you could certainly go with the Mizza Trizzarati. That's a supersized Mr. Misty with a...
I'm sure I don't want potato planks.
Clayton, quit playing attempt to your mother, Clayton.
Then you'll want the Mizza Trizzarati.
I don't want the Mizza Trizzarati.
Clayton, what could be taking you so long, Clayton?
Well, there's no need to yell, sir. I'll go get the manager.
This seems to be the problem. We've got to take care of this right away. I'm terribly sorry, sir. I think I can take care of everything for you. You want the Mizza Trizzarati, but you don't want the potato planks. Sir, you should have told me you had a coupon before. I got to get the register keys. I'll be right back.
I didn't know you had a coupon.
Okay, will this be together, sir?
Together with who? Look, stop it! This is an experiment! Nobody's gonna supersize anything! Now you get into that theater, and you're gonna watch Deathstalker. You got it?
Clayton, don't yell, Clayton! You're killing me, Clayton!
Don't!
Clayton!
Clayton!
Somebody's gotta mock the bathroom.
No way.
Come on, I'll give you a clown burger. Somebody's gotta get in there and mock that out.
I'll do it for a clown burger.
You do it for a clown burger, then you do a lion sleep, and now we got both of them inside!
So you can just declare something a classic, huh?
Deathstalker. Hey, where's the umlaut?
Oh, these guys are like warriors from hell.
Huh? Relson? What kind of a name is Relson?
Nelson.
It's one of the most clearly printed R's I've ever seen.
Carla heard a who.
What kind of made-up font is this?
I think they call it extra stuff Germanic.
Bomb Thristopher!
Funny.
Where'd you get this off? It's a little distracting.
Batting seventh for the orchestra, Alejandro Rufo.
Oh, I have a feeling we're making a run for the border in this movie.
Robert Worth. Executive producer.
A heavy font like this needs to double brace the H.
Hey, these two? Merchant Ivory of Mexico.
Oh, mm-hmm. Hey, can we jam a lime wedge in his mouth?
Yes, it's Renaissance Festivals of the Old West.
It's like they're making a Men Without Hats video while they're shooting this movie.
Ooh, that doesn't win you a lot of friends.
Hey, he invented guzzling.
Ah, yes, the New Brighton Lumberjack days.
Go, Blaze.
I've had better fights with young maidens.
Well, let's see how long these accents last.
Like this, my friends. You best forget about maidens. At least learn to fight a man.
Well, the giant Q-tip wars. I heard about these.
So Michael McDonald is fighting the guy from Loverboy.
This is just getting better, yes.
Leon Russell.
Well, next time get me someone who doesn't need a rest in the middle of a fight.
Is it too early to hate this guy?
Whoa, the compression fracture.
Let's go to ye beer tent.
You cheated anyway. You take my weapon away.
You don't get to be a hero, my friend. Playing by the rules, huh? Ever tried?
They missed on the haircuts by roughly 1,200 years.
Yes. What do we hear, Amatron? A little chicken, huh?
Find the lady. Find the lady. Come on.
Come on, sing Delta Lady.
Woo-hoo. You want to blonde Molly? This is going to be a terrible year for oats.
Can I just get a lemonade?
A Power Rangers coin, everyone.
And the Raiders have elected to receive Evie.
The sad life of a touring wizard.
Next prophecy.
Manly, yes, but I like it too.
Hey, will the people from Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman please clear the set?
I wonder where that girl went.
Can I get my money, sir?
You gonna follow me everywhere, my friends?
You said you were gonna teach us to fight.
So I did, Amatron. So I did.
Amatron?
Go now.
Spread out, beat cheeks.
What did the doctor the whole buzzard about?
Oh, he gets around. One village one day, one the next.
So two villages.
Where the poor ones are. He also knows where the rich ones are. Mm-hmm. Oh, saved his neck once. We've been helping each other out ever since.
I don't care.
Listen, my friend, you want to learn how to fight?
Yeah.
First, learn to tell what's worth fighting for. Now, give me that.
Are you going to kill me again, sir?
Hey, check out your mom. Come here, kid.
Yeah, I know Merlin personally.
Oh, mama.
I'll have a few words for you.
Yeah, frog and pant.
I must attend to this lady first.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gray water.
Some wizards get all the luck.
Wizard? This way, please.
So, your first time with a wizard?
I've searched 3 years for you.
Thinking I was the end of your quest.
As we know it, and I feel fine.
You are not the first.
But I'm the only one who has this.
A doorknob from Grandma's house?
Elizabeth Taylor threw this at me.
The other.
I can give you $10.
No. I wish I did.
I'll throw in a Frodo Lives bumper sticker.
Understand what will happen when the two stones are united.
Boy, look out then, I'll tell you what.
Will you use its power for good?
I swear it.
Look, old man, can I just get the setting changed and the ring sized?
Far.
A note to follow soul.
To the south.
He's Batman.
You would tell me if I look silly in this, wouldn't you?
Alive if you can. Dead if you have to.
The Michigan militia. It's fun!
Jump, 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 jump. Hey, get a tennis racket.
Oh, they get in your hair.
They have rabies.
Hey, zip it up, you guys.
I thought I'd got away from you.
Well, you haven't.
Out of the way.
I'm sorry, the wizard's busy. Come back tomorrow.
He's good.
Hit him!
They've got knives. Run!
You know, actually, I'm kind of glad. This year's festival was kind of a letdown.
Taking it to the streets.
Save the turkey drumsticks.
My perm.
It's the annual Run Into the Renfesters.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, boss. I got weak ankles.
Yeah, you.
Someone grab the gate receipts.
He's waiting for his chance to raid the pop stand.
Kira Tap, no!
Yes.
They're gutting out the chickens.
Sort of guitar-ish. This one is great.
Come on, give me some.
Can I help or no?
Does this mean the Alpen Horn demonstration is postponed?
We have a seat opening up in horse class.
It's just stay close to me.
Sure, you can use it.
I can take care of myself. Protect the gull.
Sure, which gulls do you mean?
There's a wizard.
23 skidoo, rah rah.
Touchdown!
Oh, poopy, that didn't work.
Oh, wow. Pulled a groin muscle. Oh.
Looks like his rubber band snapped.
Oh, he's Dick Button all of a sudden.
He forgot his espadrilles.
With four doors, tons of interior space, comfortably contoured seating, and a great stereo, the Plymouth Neon Sedan is a huge kick for cruising. While the Plymouth Neon Espresso Coupe's 132 horsepower engine and fully independent suspension make it a real kick in the passing lane. Plymouth Neon Coupe, or sedan, it's never middle of the road. $89.95 for starters, $11.8 nicely equipped.
Now, don't ask me why, but Sharon wants to meet you. So once she gets here, just say hello, act normal, then we're out of here.
I can't believe our little Billy has a girlfriend.
Okay, first rule, my name is Bill, and I'm not little.
Bill?
You're not gonna wear that.
What?
What's with that hair?
What?
Why is he in a suit?
Cool, huh?
Why did I agree to this? Hi, Sharon, this is my family, let's go.
Hey, wait, we're just going to McDonald's. Maybe they'd like to come with us.
McDonald's? Yeah, that's okay with you, Bill.
Sexy, scary, sensational. Diabolique is a tantalizing thriller.
When was the last time you saw your husband?
Full of unrelenting suspense.
Where's the body?
Someone moved it.
It's thoroughly entertaining.
You're feeling guilty.
Isabella Johnny is bewitching.
He's coming for us.
And Sharon Stone has never been better.
Someone's playing a game with us.
Diabolique, rated R, now playing at a theater near you.
You're watching more than just television. You're watching Cox Communications build a bright new future where television, computer, and telephone services will one day come together, giving you easier access to the world.
We've received your fax.
Than ever before, at speeds never before possible, all through our quality fiber optic technology.
Superb. See you next week.
Cox Communications. And you thought you were just watching television.
On the next edition of Rhode Island Weekly, we'll talk with broadcaster Greg Gumbel, NBC's daytime anchor for the upcoming Summer Olympics. Plus, find out how to network with local businesses. And if you're looking for loan money, meet the president of the area's newest bank. All this on Rhode Island Weekly, Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays at 8 and 10 p.m. on Cox Communications.
Wow, she runs like Natron Means.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were Dale.
Medieval loogie dangling.
Oh, now split him for firewood.
Stay away from me!
But I'm a hero.
Missy's told me to take care of you. What do those little cutthroats want with him anyway? All right, go on back. I'm sure there's one or two of those soldiers left who'd like to get his hands on you.
Mike, were there crackers in the Middle Ages?
Apparently.
What, scared? Attracted? What are you?
Do I smell something?
I knewest thou would come around.
T-minus 4 seconds to an emotion.
You can get your hand off my thigh now. Really.
Have you ever heard of a secret city?
Where are we now and how long did we ride?
A city built all of treasure.
In my dreams, yes.
It's real.
Branson, Missouri.
Odysseus was born there.
Odysseus?
He's the last of his people.
Uh-huh.
The secret city is called Arendor.
Or Fridley, I can't remember.
And it's protected by magic.
And he told you how to find it?
Well, not exactly.
He did or he didn't?
I ask you, Morton Kondraki.
Well, we've got to find Odysseus then.
Odysseus.
You will help me. A whole city. Diamonds, crystal, gold.
Pitch blend, bauxite.
Enough to make my people strong forever.
Oh, your people. Don't tell me you're a princess.
Please, no, stop. I can't take it.
Oh, why is it that I keep getting mixed up with princesses?
Oh, no, this is a sequel to something.
Very nice and quite lovely.
Sir, are we sleeping upside down in the cave again?
You know, each warrior from hell eats 8 pounds of mosquitoes per night.
I got some sticks for dinner.
But here I go again, riding hundreds of miles, fighting whole armies up against magic, maybe. In the end, all I'll get is flowers on my head and everyone telling me how wonderful I am.
Shut up!
Why don't they ever just skip the speeches and give me the treasure?
Is that all you're after?
Then let's keep dancing.
That's when someone's brave enough to call an outlaw friend, you don't walk away from him when he's in trouble.
Andy Travis, hero.
Treasure's a good excuse, though.
Reconnaissance.
Well, I instinctively have to get away from you. Bye.
I've got the warmest blankets over here.
But it's the hottest summer in medieval history.
I'll be warm enough.
I haven't got any syphilis that I know of.
Thank you.
You betcha, little lady.
What brought a princess on a quest like this, anyway?
Good night, Steve.
It was either me or my sister, and she can't even put on her own shoes. We have no soldiers. We don't even have a home, like Nicias.
Isn't he?
Tents in the forest, in the mountains.
I'm not too tense, actually.
When I find that city.
Yes.
I'm wearing a horsehide teddy.
You could just cuddle. We don't have to do the act. Well,
you sure you don't want to try one of my blankets?
Try it for one night at no obligation. Impervious to cold and superior in moisture vapor proofness.
Well, I'm boxing the clown, mate.
Well, I never saw a princess yet. I like to sleep alone.
A little Draco Noir.
Dismount.
Like it, my little one?
Watch out for the editing.
So, that blanket?
Wow, there's really a run on blankets tonight.
Very sunny night.
Sit you here.
Please, sir, may I have a blanket?
Get the soundtrack by Emerson, Lake, and Palmer.
Oh, right in the medieval mess.
Killed.
Whoa, he set that thing for pheasants. That was luck.
There, done and done.
Death means one glorious thing, freedom from that guy.
Try one of my crunchy pillows.
I gotta call Rampart.
Excuse me, I think you're laying on my glasses.
Where's the damn wizard when we need him, huh?
You know, I can patch it to get you to Sheboygan, but you're gonna have to have it looked at.
There's a warlord in the south.
This isn't a good time for stories.
With a magic stone. Like this.
Rub it under your armpits and you won't smell.
Two stones together. All the secret of the city.
Nicias gave this to you.
The soldiers thought he had it. But it's mine. It's always been mine.
You know, I'm a little foggy about what you're talking about.
Yes, we'll find it.
I'll miss our scenes together where our characters were vague and we don't really talk too much.
Oh, don't do that. Don't.
Mary Lou Retton could act better than her.
Ouch. If I knew your name or anything about you, this would be very sad.
Find it. was going to sell this blanket and you bled on it. My district manager is going to make me pay for this.
Robert Foxworth!
Let me go!
Costell! We want the man who killed her.
Deathstalker didn't kill her?
Excuse me, I'm not dead. Oh!
I thought he was a myth.
He didn't kill her?
Get out!
Are we paying you enough, Carl?
Now we've got a legend to catch.
Wow, the bird has a lavalier mic that he runs through a grunge box before he puts it into the preamp.
The girl dead. The wizard taken.
57 oracles and nothing on.
Magic.
What? Oh, you want me to look this way while I ride? Okay.
They said he did it by magic.
Eat the apple? Sure. Okay.
Magic. Nicias? You couldn't light a fire with a torch.
We now switch to the wizard cam.
Those blunderers can't even see it. I want that man.
Let's check with our personal Ted Neely first.
You won't rule us forever, Truxartas.
It's Truxartas, Sunday at the Metrodome.
Why does he have Bjorn Borg trussed up to the wall?
Of course I will.
So Douglas Brackman rules their kingdom.
Aren't you rich enough without one more jewel?
You can't be too rich or too bold.
You own every inch of land and every peasant between here and the sea.
She's from Dubuque.
And me, if you ever notice.
Oh, it's our anniversary, isn't it?
This has nothing to do with being rich.
I put the beats in my own script and I'm sticking with them.
Many people have searched for the treasure city.
Uh-huh, that's nice, dear.
And if the fools ever found it, they couldn't comprehend what they have.
Oh, that was impulsive.
Smooth talker, wasn't he?
She's wry.
That city is power.
I still think you should see Bill Davis about that job.
Of a thousand generations lives in the stones of its walls, waiting to erupt by the one who puts this together.
Your head is sweating.
Everything from here to the sea. When this is complete,
we'll finally get into the bathroom.
The world is mine. With this,
the fabric softener will be dispensed at the right time.
I'll live forever.
Hey, what you got going here, little fella?
Huzzah, sir, and welcome to the King Vitaman Renaissance Festival.
Oh, wow, this is great. I never got a chance to get to one of these.
Halt, ye ambitious cur. It's $25 to get in.
Oh, okay, well, that seems reasonable. Never got to one of these on Earth. Should be a lot of fun.
Yeah, well, smooch my medieval butt, you fusty plebeian.
Huh? Oh, right, you're hurling medieval insults at me. Well, lay on, rat catcher.
Yeah, right. Come on, King Urinal. Ho, behold, it's Tom Winkle, the sharp-tongued juggler. That'll be $5.
Welcome, oh, ass. Right. Time for that jolly juggler, Tom Winkle. Wow. Well, that's the end of the show. Next show at 3, leave a tip in the tambourine.
Oh, okay. Oh, God, this is better than I imagined.
Yes, it's like stepping back in time, you worthless filth bag.
Well, let's get thee kissed by yon wench, bucket face. That's $5.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, she speaks. Speak again, bright angel, for thou art fairer to me than all the sons of heaven.
Can it, shrink pants? You paid your money. Let's suck face.
Oh, okay, well, so in Rome.
Jeez, what a cold fish. That's another $15, Lily Swain.
I love this. This is so Renaissance.
Well, then get thy sorry butt cheeks over here to King Richard's food court. Here's the half-eaten turkey leg you ordered, only $12.50.
I only have like $3. It kind of cleaned me out.
Well, get thee to the cash machine, you toad.
Okay, right. I'll be right back. Don't sell that.
Go fill another room in hell, you purple-hued malt worm.
I heard that.
Oh, rat at commercial sign.
Well, sweep on, ye fat and greasy citizens.
What'd we get?
300 skins.
On the next Dream On. When Martin's girlfriend moves in, she finds out she's got another roommate.
Why does Judith have a key?
Will Martin get locked out? See what happens on Dream On, tonight at 10.
The best way to introduce the new Plymouth Breeze is by applying the lessons you learned in kindergarten. Take turns. Share with others. Follow the rules of safety. And oh yeah, get something really cool to bring to show and tell. the new Plymouth Breeze.
Now, don't ask me why, but Sharon wants to meet you. So once she gets here, just say hello, act normal, then we're out of here.
I can't believe our little Billy has a girlfriend.
Okay, first rule, my name is Bill, and I'm not little.
Bill?
You're not gonna wear that.
What?
What's with that hair?
What?
Why is he in a suit?
Cool, huh?
Why did I agree to this? Hi, Sharon, this is my family, let's go.
Hey, wait, we're just going to McDonald's. Maybe they'd like to come with us.
McDonald's? Yeah, that's okay with you, Bill.
6 men have 3 hours to board and rescue Flight 333 5 miles above the Earth. Because it's coming down.
You have your orders. Execute them.
One way or another. Critics call Executive Decision faster than speed. More fun than Broken Arrow. Kurt Russell, Steven Seagal.
We're not going to make it anymore.
Executive Decision, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
23 seconds left. The winner moves on. The loser goes.
And here they come. They bring the ball to the top of the key. Here's a swing pass, but it's over.
Foot Locker's got the Nike Air Speed Force.
And we've got a tie ball game with 12 seconds left to go.
The shoe worn by the top teams in March.
Inbounds pass to half court. The touch pass is caught. Dribble penetration down the lane. They're gonna have to.
And all those willing to take someone to school. Foot Locker, where it all begins.
Right now, check out Honda's Solo promo. With no down payment, you can get the Shadow American Classic Edition for just $202 a month. Or the Red Hot Magna for $157 a month. Even the Shadow VLX for just $119 a month. How low can we go? Try financing as low as 9.9% APR. And no down payment on selected motorcycles and ATVs. Plus, special cash rebates on selected Shadows and all Magnas. So get to your Honda dealer now. We can't stay this low for long.
Here come the brides.
It's a clown boat.
Ah, bagged a couple walleyes, got time for a round of golf. This is great.
Why does it have to be so hot?
Well, it's Mexico, which is near the equator.
Yes, we have. Is it going to be this hot where I'm going to live?
Hey, put your dwarf on oscillating.
You have servants to comfort you with fans and to bring you cool drinks.
Yes.
Yeah.
Now, even for a midget, he seems little.
Hi, do you have part of a doorknob?
She's like a pretty Nancy Kerrigan.
What do you want?
Yeah, but it's not on the...
Forgive me.
Oh.
I must have made a mistake.
He is poison, sister. You stay away from him.
You seem like a nice guy.
sir, there is a sunfish limit.
Who's the girl? She's from the north. She's on her way to marry somebody.
You need to marry them.
Oh, lucky man. Here, let me help you with that. Looks like a girl I once knew. Lucky you.
Yeah, funny. Well, anyway, thanks for helping me move, Steve.
You think we'll get any further tomorrow than we did today? Wherever you're going, it'll still be there when you get there.
Think we have enough coffee?
Who are we?
Bats!
What do we want?
Insects!
When do we want them?
No. Right now!
Squeak, squeak.
Is this what guys did instead of putting their baseball caps on backwards and playing touch football?
And the Denver Pile Convention is disrupted.
The director's vision, confusion racked with ambiguity.
No, but I'm gonna find out.
Well, be careful, honey.
Squeak, squeak, squeak.
We're looking for a bandit.
I haven't seen anybody.
Sure.
Will Gear and James Coburn are the odd couple.
Huzzah, my invisi blanket.
Hey, stop licking my hand. Ew,
I'll do one, aren't you? Again, I'll cut your throat.
I've got a pencil and I'll use it, damn it.
Good girl.
This guy paved the way for Ike Turner.
Who's in there?
A lady.
Oh. I have to take a look.
That's Leek, sir. Are we done? Can we go home?
I gotta go work on my charger, man.
Do those flap or are they just attached?
Sorry to disturb you, my lady.
You're welcome.
Don't laugh.
Bedhead.
I heard that.
Is it time for school?
I didn't tell.
Aunt Rhody?
Why are you staring at me?
You look like someone I knew.
Could you get off my lap?
Could have been your sister.
My sister died.
I killed her for pitting out one of my blouses.
Long ago.
And oh, so far away.
That's my stick.
Help!
Stick stealer!
Get him, Manny! Kick Tony!
Okay.
Return the gold to the man who finds him!
I'll just take the gold, sir. I don't really need a purse.
Squeak like you've never squeaked before, man!
Well,
this accomplishes absolutely nothing.
Hi, Deathstalker. How you doing up there? Morning. Oh, watch your head, Deathstalker. Hi, morning. Good.
Last guy in line, you want to just stab Deathstalker up there?
Excuse me, I got to get to my Lady Hawk audition.
Well, it's a lot of things, but it's not a bird sound.
No. I just heard an eagle meow.
Deathstalker.
You scamp.
You can hide from ordinary men.
Hard to look menacing when you're dressed like Maud.
But not from me.
Lodak, are you talking to the toilet again?
Your sitz bath is ready, sir.
Far greater warriors have given their lives to me.
Uh-huh. Well, that's not getting the basement painted, is it?
Hand me the soap.
Let him stand against them.
I've got to call Bob about that tire thing.
You're not going to mow the lawn, are you?
Oh, you're clean down here. What do you do with my popular mechanics?
Mother Teresa, what are you up to, you scamp?
You.
Lick me.
The leader of 1,000 men.
No, he wants to do it. He's won over.
You'd conquer me. Now you'll do my bidding.
Go kiss Tommy Meyer.
And you. And you who could hurl boulders off the mountaintops?
And you who could open beer with your teeth?
An army of the dead in my power!
Isn't it great?
I, who took your lives?
The lawn.
Give them back to you.
Win, team, win.
Rise.
Oh, not that kind of rise.
Is it okay if we just wiggle?
Whoa. Jeez, I thought it was Neil Diamond for a second there.
Honey, did you use this? It's all screwed up.
There are still limits to your strength.
I will find the strength.
Could you find the strength to at least sweep the garage?
Not until you find the second stone.
Then you can watch cartoons.
The world is almost in my grasp.
Or at least the Quad Cities.
One man is not going to stop me.
Young Bill Clinton.
Hey, act natural. Pretend like he's not here. Okay. Larry told me what to do if they try to saddle me.
You and me will get along just fine.
Bigfoot.
You'd be lucky to find a wild horse with a bridle and all.
Oh. Okay, good dog. Good dog.
Those are my horses. Get down off him.
Forgive me, I'm...
unappealing.
Really in a hurry.
Puppy, no, no!
Yay!
Shoot that poison arrow through my heart!
No. What I told you never again.
Thought you could outrun an old woman.
Now, come on, you're 50 years young.
My daughter shoots pretty good, too, don't she?
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Excellent shot. If there's one thing I've always admired,
We don't appreciate horse thieves.
But we appreciate Ladies' Night at Plainbrook Ball.
Or
horse thieves. No, a little gold, maybe. A jewel here and there, but never.
Witchy poo.
Drop your sword.
Like you have your accent.
Be more than happy to pay for him.
Elaine Boozler, looks on.
What other weapons do you have?
Amongst our weaponry,
A knife?
No knife. Money's a little tight at the moment, but I think we can work something out.
Search him.
Hi, I'm Cindy. I'll be searching you. It's a high school jousting injury.
No knife.
What's his inseam?
Knife.
I've seen your kind before. I haven't.
Go ahead. Enjoy my area.
Ma'am, have a look.
Okay, if you're done degrading the human race, can we get on with a movie?
Don't move.
Mother.
I would not dig into this guy's pouch.
The anniversary diamond.
I thought you didn't have any money.
This is nothing. The thousands more where this came from. Tell you what. You let me borrow a horse. I'll come back with a handful of these. Bigger ones, too.
You spend the night here.
You reach him.
No, I really am in a hurry.
Oh, you'd kill yourself trying to ride out of these canyons in the dark.
The dark?
The people who are after you can't get in very easily. I'll lend you a horse in the morning.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Oh, I'm back.
You sleep outside.
Everything's outside.
On the next Dream On. When Martin's girlfriend moves in, she finds out she's got another roommate.
Why does Judith have a key?
Will Martin get locked out? See what happens on Dream On tonight at 10.
We're in northern Kenya being chased by a black rhino. Whoa! Woo. The thing to remember when being chased by a black rhino is that while they're great in the straightaways, they can't corner worth beans.
The proceeding has been brought to you by the all-new Nissan Pathfinder, now with increased horsepower, for when you want to get away.
Now, don't ask me why, but Sharon wants to meet you. So once she gets here, just say hello, act normal, then we're out of here.
I can't believe our little Billy has a girlfriend.
Okay, first rule, my name is Bill, and I'm not little.
Bill?
You're not gonna wear that.
What?
What's with that hair?
What?
Why is he in a suit?
Cool, huh?
Why did I agree to this? Hi, Sharon, this is my family, let's go.
Hey, wait, we're just going to McDonald's. Maybe they'd like to come with us.
McDonald's? Yeah, that's okay with you, Bill.
Audiences everywhere are flocking to the Birdcage.
What?
The number one smash hit in America. And the falling down funniest comedy you'll see this year.
Bravo!
Time magazine says, a very funny film.
Twyla!
Lane and Williams are two of the world's most gifted comics.
Oh.
And Joel Siegel raves, get the flock on over to a theater. This is one funny movie.
It's just what Rush Limbaugh said.
The Birdcage, a Mike Nichols film, rated R. Now play.
At Cox, we know your time is valuable, so we introduced our on-time guarantee. Either we're on time, or your cable installation's on us. And if we're late on a service call, you'll get $20. Uh-oh.
You're on time!
Yes, ma'am.
The on-time guarantee from Cox.
If I'd been late, ma'am, we'd have owed you $20.
You don't say.
Cox. Quality service you can count on.
There's a new channel on your TV that's going to change the way you get music. It will bring you closer to your favorite artist than you've ever been before. That new channel.
The new VH1. It'll suck you in.
Man, those are the biggest peanuts I've ever seen.
Do you have any Mrs. Dash?
And for dessert, potato cream pie.
Boil a hell of a potato.
And there'll be more for breakfast.
Daughter's smart.
Perhaps in the morning I can catch you a rabbit.
You want to eat a rabbit? Potatoes are what we eat.
Yeah, I meant a potato rabbit.
Just a wild idea. Thank you.
Here's a small, hot, wet pillow for you.
Would you like another potato?
This is the scene they always show in. That's entertainment.
Thank you.
You sleep in the barn.
This isn't the barn?
Thank you very much.
The potato sketch, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for the potato sketch.
There's only one thing a man like that wants.
Sour cream with chives.
Careful.
Hey, we're here to start on your deck.
What did you do with my daughter?
She's in a cool, dry place, ma'am.
I'm looking for an outlaw.
Yeah, so am I.
I'll get my purse.
She's an odd duck.
I've got potato sandwiches for everyone.
No, don't touch me. It's too icky. Ooh.
Octave Blue.
For the Knights of the Round Table. Oh.
He knows where the horses are.
And to think he had earlier misrepresented his knowledge of the location of the horses.
Quit chasing me. I don't like you.
I'll have to ask you to activate your sonar, ma'am.
He made a saddle out of Grover.
I did know where the horses were.
Horses are what we ride.
Marinda, you can't come with me.
But you can't get through these hills without me.
I have to get to my data entry job anyway.
I've got to try.
But they'll catch you. I don't want them to catch you.
Ah! Ugh, oh,
rubbing his entire face against her.
He's
gonna swallow her whole head. Ooh, her nose. Ooh.
Like beyond this valley.
Are there Nina bees and Horastors out there?
Oh man, I'm dragging a boat anchor with this one.
What are you waiting for?
Waiting till I'm not sharp anymore.
Excuse me, Mr. Moose Warrior.
I'm a bat. Squeak, squeak, squeak.
That's the only way out.
The warriors from hell will handle it from here, ma'am.
Free-range potatoes. I've seen these before.
Pardon us, we weren't grazing or anything.
Continue to follow me as you have for days and days.
Whoa, Dave's horse is burning oil again.
By Prince Mechabelli.
Whoa, that paper mill is going full time these days.
So, beyond my valley, everything's the same then.
Use tongue as blunt object. Swab tongue onto every available surface.
You're the only man I ever kissed.
Yeah, bagged another savage chick right here a couple of years ago.
Take me with you.
I can't.
I'll mail you back your foreigner tape.
You ride out of these mountains, you'll leave your innocence behind. I believe that's the first time I ever told a girl to hang on to her innocence.
Ah, that trademark Relson laugh.
Will you ever come back?
Please say no.
Again?
You sure you'll never come back? What are you... You're going now, right? Goodbye, Steve.
Goodbye, Shelly. Hope your perm works out.
Haven't I seen her dancing by the pool with Spuds McKenzie?
Ah, good. Always show your audience the inside of your hero's mouth.
Oh, it really is the best part of the human body.
Hey, he was sitting.
I think she just got edited to the ground.
I sprained my dress.
Damn you, come back!
Cram it, lady!
This is all your fault.
Well, well, well.
If my bodyguards were here, you wouldn't be smiling.
Call them, then.
Let me get my cup back in place. There.
They're dead. Those idiot soldiers. When they couldn't catch you...
Hold on, my bra strap.
They came back and accused everyone of protecting you.
Whose two exactly are you, anyway?
That's none of your business.
Oh. You're right.
Zing.
Wow, it's like Nick and Nora Charles.
I better get back to my super weight gain 2000.
You're absolutely right.
I am the Princess Elezena.
And I can't find my brush.
I'm on my way to marry a very important man.
Edgar Bronfman.
That's so.
You never even introduced yourself.
Forgive me.
This guy peaked in the Middle Ages.
Now they do the college handshake.
Deathstalker.
From First Hour English?
You heard me, huh?
Don't you touch me.
Oh, do I look like I'm about to hurt anybody? I'm just a simple hero trying to eat his dinner.
Do you know how much fat is in that?
Vole is good tonight. Mm.
People talk too much, you know that?
No, they should eat more.
Just because a man's a little,
Teapot?
A little faster with a sword, a little... better with a horse, a little stronger, a little more handsome, brave, daring.
Odious. Hateful.
Greasy. Irresistible to women.
Not all women.
You see what I mean? I have no idea how these legends get started, you know?
Choke on a bone. Please, God, choke on a bone.
Puncture your intestine. Come on. Just a small bone.
I have a cat poster.
He's got all the charm of your David soul. Hey, dude, get some towels and put them under the door. The RA's coming.
Uh-oh, the wall vac backed up.
The fog cruises in on little cat feet.
Very close.
Do your Mr. Burns voice again.
What is?
Ever since he got back from the Crusades, he's been weird.
The stone.
You are too intense for me, Gary.
The other half of the stone.
Come on, we had this date circled.
I can feel its power growing.
I just don't believe an arch-nemesis was 5'8 and bald.
No, we didn't get the radon test done.
Damn. The two halves are coming together.
Well, I guess we're done.
Who is messing with the fog box?
Are you guys talking in here? It is bedtime.
Oh, Santa's been here.
Jerry, no! Too soon!
It wasn't a good idea to build an ancient burial mound.
Well, look who's up. Good morning, Bright Eyes.
And a couple of falderals!
Hey, somebody TP'd your ghost.
And you nut, get over here!
Your quest begins!
Tuesday!
Look alive, people! Didn't you hear what I said?
I'm sent to ask you to put on pants, please.
Well, back to the quest, huh, guys? All right.
Well, I guess we're not gonna go to bed after all, are we?
I hold
and
in,
action!
I hold in my hand new Milky Way Light, half the fat of the leading chocolates, but tastes just like a Milky Way. We think you'll enjoy it.
Excuse me. Sorry. Half the fat of the leading chocolates, but tastes just like a Milky Way. And you think I'll enjoy it? Are we talking creamy caramel, fluffy nougat, smooth, rich chocolates? And you think I'll enjoy it? Give me that!
New Milky Way Light. Smooth, light, everything's right.
I wish this could last all night. All night, all night.
Duracell. Oh, it can. And tomorrow night, and maybe the next night, and the following day. The Copper Top. No battery is stronger, longer.
You think about the Mariner Moose running with Griffey.
The Mariner Moose conveys to people Griffey is a man who cares. I mean, Griffey didn't go pick the governor of Ohio and say, I want something from a swing state. He didn't try to go for some sort of ethnic diversity here. Griffey went for living things diversity. He wanted to make a statement, I think, and I got to tell you, when he first did it, I thought the idea was nuts. But now, the more that you think about it, I think this guy's playing at a different level than we've played before.
Let's make that random call with today's $10,000 question. Who shot Alexander Hamilton in that famous duel?
Hello?
Hello, for $10,000.
Excuse
me?
Hold on, let me get some help. No!
Oh, I'm sorry, your time is up.
Got milk?
Right this second, someone finally got it right. With a Motorola pager, you know now.
What's up, hon?
Three little words. No more diapers.
Mommy, okay, you got the pager number, right?
Right this second, it's just the two of you.
We're going out.
But if the baby needs you, you know now.
Well, no page, no problem. Let's have dessert.
Have you seen the instructions for this thing?
No, I don't know where they...
Hi, guys. Renaissance Festival all over?
Oh, yeah, we felt like we'd really given you enough Ren-festiness.
Mike, we think we may have been a little hard on you.
Oh, pshaw, come on, I love the Renaissance Festival.
Well, are you sure?
Yeah. Did you get your hand stamped when you left last time?
No.
Well, yeah. Then ye must pay to enter our kingdom again!
2750, my lord!
Welcome, ye old cowpie, to the Renaissance Festival!
And good portage, ye old sack of lung oysters! Join us now at the Fanny Paddling Pavilion!
That's right, $4, please!
Oh, all right.
Now, bend over, Sir Doofus, and prepare to honor thy king! Again!
Oh, this is great, I love the Renaissance Festival! Huzzah! Oh, let the poor beggar up! So that he may be on his way.
Yeah, there you go, Mike. You okay now, honey?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Come on. I mean, I paid the full price. I want the full treatment.
Huh. Well, there isn't any more stuff to do.
I suppose he could pet the camel.
Camel's dead.
Huh. Well, let's go pet the dead camel, then.
Huzzah! Yeah, huzzah!
Pet the camel!
Oh, we got the camel!
Inside! The camel! It's puffing!
That was my sister's.
You told me your sister died a long time ago.
You killed her.
I did not kill her.
If by passive neglect she died, then yes.
She gave it to me.
After she died and I took it off her body.
He was able to wash and go with Pert Plus.
Now, what do you know about this?
I'm not telling you anything.
I want to save what precious little I do know.
We must be getting close to the other one. Where did your sister get it?
A guy who told her, Brandy, you're a fine girl, what a good wife you would be, but my life, my love, and my lady is a sea gave it to her.
Where did your sister get it?
Look, there's a port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day.
She got it from our father before he died. We were little girls. Now leave me alone.
It hurts.
I'm on your side. I am on your side.
Mm-hmm. Everybody thinks it's easy being a princess.
But the hours suck.
What about seeing your people being killed?
Sure.
What about having to walk through the mud and the sun to marry a man you never even met? I mean, where's all the glamour in that?
Or having the wrong color pantyhose.
I want to marry a man I never met.
I want to go to Europe.
Who do you want to marry?
Not you.
I'm afraid I don't know them, but...
If I marry Truxardus, he'll leave my people alone. It doesn't matter if I don't love him or not.
Maybe this Truxardus will turn out to be the handsome prince you always dreamed of.
The man's name is Truxardus. What do you think?
You think he'll be handsome?
I'm gonna go talk to a stick.
Princes are bred for it.
Ever listen to that one Stryker album?
Even if he is, that's not the way love's supposed to happen.
It should be secret and shameful and leathery and dirty.
Hey, wasn't I just in a conversation?
Come on, wake up, try a little Jimmy Dean pure pork sausage.
I think your stick is done.
Okay, what'll I wear today? This looks good, all right.
Must we see his whole morning routine?
Hey, he didn't douse it, stir it, and douse it again.
Pavarotti.
Nothing better after you run the village than a nice woman.
Is there a sheet metal factory nearby?
Knock it off! When Trunks done fixing his eye rock, he's coming over and kick your ass!
This'll get him kicked out of the three tenors.
Ava Gardner!
Pocket! Pocket!
Ixnay on the Alice Station, May!
Oh my god, a cross-dresser.
Part human, part pig.
Clint Howard in the Bruce Springsteen story.
A village under my protection was attacked yesterday.
No, sir. It wasn't us.
I have trouble enough with the peasants without you causing any more.
Tell him about the thing.
Please, we have tubes in our ears.
And his Gutenberg Bible stops the arrow.
Steve's wearing his hood.
You'll come with me to my castle?
Well, Mom's castle.
There was this awful man, and he attacked me, and I've been traveling such a long way,
I have an idea. Shut up.
The Princess Elisina.
So I've found my lost bride at last.
Oh, you're a guy.
Yeet, 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 yeet.
Priscilla, Queen of the Desert.
Truxartus.
Could you paint my van?
She'll ride your horse.
My name is Prince, and I am funky.
Back to the castle.
Saddle up, Wildfire.
Anthony! Anthony!
Why does she live at the primate house at the Milwaukee Zoo?
Stucco kind of got out of control.
Stalking death, as usual. Hey, I know those guys.
She didn't have so much as a bracelet, let alone a magic stone.
I'm moving back to Downers Grove with Mom.
Tennis hog.
Tennis hog?
You wouldn't keep it for yourself, would you?
Why? The stone's what you want, and you're what I want.
And you want what she wants when she wants what I want.
Go in there and get her dressed.
In what? She only has those rags she came in.
Give her something of yours, then. Something beautiful and soft.
Wait, something of mine.
So you can go to bed with her?
Yes.
Can I have more bubble bath back here?
Now do as you're told.
Boy, that man can dress.
Am I getting weight hell?
Guarding the natatorium.
There's no water in the moat. Oops.
This movie's like playing Doom when there's no monsters or opponents.
You'll ride out at dawn.
Don't trip over the dead guard.
But you said the girl had the stone. She didn't.
You know what I'm saying.
She's out there.
Loving me.
Somewhere.
You know, please don't sing, sir.
The Wine Cellars of Ernest and Julio Deathstalker.
Well, that guy can really wear a boat neck.
Just a little hero here.
Deathstalker.
Your tunic is tucked into your underpants.
Well, I'm sure we've met. I can't quite recall the name.
Truxartus.
Truxartus, good. I was thinking of maybe the cover of Mars Hotel on my van.
This is my home. I'd like to talk to you.
That's very kind. I was just on my way in for a little dinner, but maybe later.
I think now.
Fridays welcomes the Deathstalker party.
Can head and bucket face.
I am going to put you in fur.
Always like a nice conversation before dinner?
Yeah, little doobitch if you got it.
Oh, ancient knickknacks.
Nice place you've got here.
Can of balloon juice, Stalker.
Let's not waste one another's time, Deathstalker.
Harvey's Bristol Cream?
Saw a scar on a man's face downstairs. They put that scar there. Must be, 5 years ago. Thank you.
He's not wearing pants!
Oh. Now here he is, drinking wine and chasing women.
Spody O.D.
Oh, where's the stone, Deathstalker? Last time I saw the stone, Nicias had it. Then he got grabbed by some soldiers. You wouldn't by any chance know whose soldiers they are, would you? Mm-hmm. Come in.
Is my Aunt Minnie in there?
Katharina Vitz!
I believe you've met my future bride. Oh, yes, yes. Lovely outfit.
Sir, do you really need me at this meeting?
I understand you killed her sister. No.
Jeez, you can watch her digest food in that outfit.
Get the credit for that. Now, why would they, to keep her from finding Nicias?
Yeah, to keep her from finding Nicias, man.
They got there too late, Truxardus. She found me. And now, you're here to kill me for this. But it won't work.
Well, it's a simple matter of what the hell is going on! Jeez.
Because I'm real busy.
Okay, counterblock. Good.
You will not look behind me.
The stone.
Sir, we're out of ice. Oh, sorry, didn't know I was interrupting. Sorry about that. Just...
On the next Dream On. When Martin's girlfriend moves in, she finds out she's got another roommate.
Why does Judith have a key?
Will Martin get locked out? See what happens on Dream On, tonight at 10.
Our friend Ronnie.
And her husband.
They just moved into a new house.
They have great taste.
Great taste. We wanted to get them something really, really nice.
So naturally, we went to Pier 1.
They have such wonderful things there.
Candle holders, vases.
We considered some really different ideas.
We finally decided on the perfect thing.
And then when they opened their gift,
they saw that we have great taste too.
Find the good things you're looking for at Pier 1 Imports for a change.
Looking for the vacation of a lifetime? Look no further. Call now and sail away on Carnival, the best vacation value under the sun. You'll enjoy fabulous dining, fun-filled days at sea, lavish entertainment, plus visits to some of the world's most exciting ports of call. All for one low price. So call now.
For a free cruise brochure, call 1-800-443-7447. 1-800-443-7447.
A 166 megahertz Intel Pentium processor, 6-speed CD-ROM, and full motion video make the AST Advantage 800 one hot multimedia computer. Ask anyone.
There it is! I touched it! I did! I touched the box!
Grant Hill has special Brazilian rubber on his shoes, which makes him jump 12 feet high.
His head is aerodynamically shaped, you know. Now he's so fast, he can pass the ball to himself.
I heard every time Grant Hill drinks Sprite, he's not thirsty anymore.
To earn this uniform, it takes years of practice. Or play the Under the Cap game with 1 in 6 chances of instantly winning free Sprite and Sprite Dream Teams.
This edition of Cultural Tapestry will travel throughout the Himalayas with a Providence couple who will share their stories and pictures. Plus, Joan Nathan will talk about her latest publications, and we'll find out from Daryl Waldron how the greatest National Conference for Indians will be happening right here in Rhode Island. All this on the next edition of Cultural Tapestry, Thursdays 8 and 10 p.m., Providence, Kent County, Channel 28, Cranston, Johnston, Channel 45.
Imagine a world where the music perfectly fits the way you feel. With the flawless sound of a great CD, music of your choice. and no commercials, ever. You can live in that world now. It's called your home. You can create that music. It's called Music Choice, the definitive music service direct to your stereo. Let over 30 different channels of music wash all over you. Music Choice, the next great sound wave.
Answer unclear. Ask again later.
I'm supposed to get a break.
There's a third storm!
And I'm passing it!
Oh. Ew. Wow, he's Hasselhoffing it big time.
Yeah. Real Sex 58.
It'll be much easier for you if you talk.
About what?
You know, stuff.
You got both the stones.
The third stone.
Milburn?
What third stone? Nicias. Oh, Nicias, that crafty old trickster, yes.
Her blouse seems to be pinching.
What, you untie my hands.
And then I'll be untied.
I'll find him and wring his neck for you.
Stop pretending you don't know where he is. It'll be much easier for you and for him.
His area mocks us. I can't look.
Yeah, just using a little Tarnax here.
My father wants to know where the third stone is, and I mean to be the one who finds it for him. Instead of all of those barbarians downstairs.
Oh, come on, they're Italian, but they're nice enough.
You are much too beautiful a woman for the likes of him.
Do you think I'm beautiful?
Oh, the face of an angel.
The Vasa Engel.
And I'm very intelligent, too.
Did you go to college?
Oh, must have rubbed him against a cat.
I invented these. I'm actually quite proud of them.
They're on QVC.
He really doesn't appreciate me, you know?
Can this marriage be saved?
My weird hairless chest.
Okay, we've seen his crotch, his pits, inside his mouth, up his nose. What's left?
You will tell me where the wizard is.
Not even if I knew.
I will now read every crankshaft ever published.
Wait, what's down there that you would... Oh.
Oh, hang on. Demon entering me. Be just a minute.
That was suggestive, right?
I have something. You had the Earl Grey?
I knew a man like you once.
Didn't like him.
He was wonderfully handsome and strong and brave.
Wait, he wasn't like you at all.
He lasted almost a week.
Is he George S. Kaufman?
You will tell me where the wizard is, won't you?
I know where the wizard is.
Such a shame to spoil that beautiful face of yours.
Stop my wife's coffee.
Boom! it's your face. I can't stop thinking about
it. Don't change the subject.
It alters the meaning of the sentence.
I'm going to count to five. One.
What on earth would he want with another woman when he's got you?
Three.
What happened to two?
I'm losing my patience with you.
Do you need a timeout?
Four.
It's not going to be very long before she's got him tying you up in here.
He's going to kill her when he gets what he wants.
Hey, check it out. He's going on a little camping trip.
Swirly, swirly.
Drink it. Take it on.
All right, some of this.
Ooh, I love this.
Oh, I wish I was the kind of man who could kill a woman.
Instead, I just repulse them.
Sounds like a howler monkey.
Ah, yes, he's truly an admirable man.
Let me just move back here, get a running start.
I know. It's pits.
Okay.
Ah, our red herring is back.
Ah, room-to-room transport.
Very difficult, Captain.
Nicias?
From Denver? Man, this is great. Hey, we did Superstar together.
Do you love this guy?
Well, what can you add to that?
I know.
I love that you don't color your hair.
I'm under a spell.
Makes me talk like James Doohan.
I can no more talk about the third stone than I can bite my own teeth.
You need a lozenge?
You claim to be a magician.
Did you leave the house with three different kinds of rope this morning?
Break the spell. Don't you think I've tried? Do you think I prefer going from village to village? Year after long year, forecasting the health of goats?
Oi!
That's no life for a man my age.
I should be playing canasta with Saruman.
Who cast the spell? We'll find him.
How many woodchucks died for that coat?
He's long dead. You can torture me if you like.
Oh, goody, I'll go get Warren.
I'll scream, but I won't be able to talk.
Hello?
If you want to kill me...
Get in line.
Go ahead. I don't have very much to live for, really.
Oh, I like The Simpsons, I suppose.
The goats will be happy. No matter whether I visit them.
He's a wandering goat visitor?
Here, drink this. This will put crepe hair on your chest.
I wasn't done rambling.
If your magic isn't strong enough...
Your odor will take care of it.
Mine will be.
Ha-ha! I was inside, now I'm outside.
Ha-ha-ha-ha! Got to get back inside the castle. I need more hot metal on my groin.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, sing, guys, I'm gonna let it shine.
Oh, jeez, it's my gym coach. Jeez, I ditched practice. He's gonna be so mad.
You know how severely backlit you are.
No, he's gonna snake it in again. Oh, no. I hate this.
Come on. Open your mouth a little wider and just climb inside.
What are you doing here?
I followed you.
I think you're way cool.
Did you enjoy seeing me get tortured?
Some poisonous. You may be sorry. I'll stay here, all right?
Dee Snider had less hair than this woman.
Waylon Jennings.
More snot meat, anyone?
Who are you?
Smelled your food.
That was the last guy's name.
You really don't think I'd be foolish enough to walk in here without men to back me up, do you? Mm-hmm.
You think we fall for that whole line?
Mr. Smell Your Food.
I know you.
You're Alvy Singer.
I thought it was you back at the castle.
Hey, it's Alvy Singer.
The only man who ever bested me in a fight. And it was a fair fight, too. Here, eat.
Thank you, Cheech.
No, 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 thank you. You go right ahead.
Bring your men down here.
There's plenty of rotten snake entrails for everyone.
You're always a good judge of men, Deathstalker.
Guess what I've been doing? Don't touch that dial.
Now, don't ask me why, but Sharon wants to meet you. So once she gets here, just say hello, act normal, then we're out of here.
I can't believe our little Billy has a girlfriend.
Okay, first rule, my name is Bill, and I'm not little.
Bill?
You're not gonna wear that.
What?
What's with that hair?
What?
Why is he in a suit?
Cool, huh?
Why did I agree to this? Hi, Sharon, this is my family, let's go.
Hey, wait, we're just going to McDonald's. Maybe they'd like to come with us.
McDonald's? Yeah, that's okay with you, Bill.
I didn't do this. You gotta believe me.
I don't care. I'm your attorney.
You are a master at putting the victim on trial.
A victim in this case. He's my client.
I won the death penalty.
He thought he discovered the truth.
All the hard evidence is pointing towards him.
I don't think he did it.
But he never imagined.
I get this feeling you're not telling me something.
How dangerous the truth could be. Richard Gere. Primal Fear. Rated R. Special sneak preview Saturday, March 30th at select theaters.
They've stimulated your mind. They've captured your imagination. They've excited your senses. They've protected your loved ones. They've created the best overall car line in initial quality for 1995, and I certainly agree. They're truly extraordinary luxury cars.
Taxi!
Baby Ruth. Who can resist all that rich nougat and caramel? And all those crunchy roasted peanuts? Just what you need to get going.
Showtime!
Baby Ruth from Nestle. This baby gets you going.
23 seconds left. The winner moves on. The loser goes
and here they come. They bring the ball to the top of the key. Here's a swing pass, but it's stolen.
Foot Locker's got the Nike Air Speed Force.
And we've got a tie ball game with 12 seconds left to go.
The shoe worn by the top teams in March.
Inbounds pass to half court. The touch pass is caught. Dribble penetration down the lane. They're gonna have to
and all those willing to take someone to school. Foot Locker, where it all begins.
On the next Dream On. When Martin's girlfriend moves in, she finds out she's got another roommate.
Why do students have a key?
Will Martin get locked out? See what happens on Dream On, tonight at 10.
You know, Gragas, I could have sworn I killed you in that fight.
You did.
Oh. I did?
Yeah.
Oh, that explains everything.
We were all killed one way or another. Mostly by Croxartus.
You mean you're all dead?
The magic of Croxartus brought us back.
Could he bring my perm back to life?
It's not so bad. You know, for some of us, it's like a second chance at life. Mm-hmm. But some of the others, though, they've been dead for a long time. Mm-hmm. And they liked it that way. Mm-hmm. It's not so much fun for them.
We walk only to serve Croxartus.
Right now, he's got us looking for some damn wizard. And for you, too, that stalker.
Thank you, Don Novello.
You know, Makut's men caught the wizard.
Got the weekend off.
Why did they not tell us?
We got to get emailed.
I think he's very fond of you guys.
Nor we of them, nor their master.
Well, then, if you're as tired of Truxartus as I am, perhaps together we could...
No, we couldn't.
He owns our souls.
Yeah, he's got him sealed up in a jar back at the castle. And while he's got him, we're forced to do his bidding.
I can get you that jar.
And the $500.
If that were possible.
Guys, what do you think?
We must obey Troxartus.
Deathstalker!
Linda Lavin.
What about the girl?
She is of no concern to us.
May I speak with her then?
Okay, but none of your living person tricks.
I won't let them take you. We'll fight them.
Can we get you a napkin?
You always show up just when I need you. I need you alive, though. Now go find Pilate.
Pilate?
Tell him to gather the people outside the walls of the castle and wait for my signal. Pilate. All right.
You're kissing your own hand?
Go on. Find Pirate. Go on with it. Find Pirate.
Okay, I should find a pirate and put him by a wall.
I hope it's not too late to discuss this.
Scumface, want to handle this?
Here are my quesadillas.
Jim was right when he said,
Well, dig in.
Corpse baked in parchment.
What? No, come on. Let me in on the joke.
You certain he didn't have it on him?
Yes, Lord.
Put the body in the crypt.
And get me my scalp wax.
I'll deal with it later.
Now you look lovely tonight, sir, with your creamy white neck and all.
Van Morrison.
Nicias.
Yes, Jerkius.
I never understood...
Mark Cohn.
What you saw in Deathstalker.
Oh, come on. Are you blind?
Perhaps he'll do me better service in my new army.
What do you think, huh? Like it?
Okay, we drop him off in the crypt. Our job is done. Back to the party.
You're not leaving him there, are you? Could you bring him around back? Hello?
Oh, Truxartus always told me to get a shipping receipt.
He's got Merle Haggard sideburns.
I'm gonna wiggle his nipple.
Oh, we'll report damage immediately to UPS.
I'm glad they killed you.
That's not a nice thing to say to an old friend.
Surprised, are you? Huh?
You killed my sister.
For the last time, I did not kill your sister. But you're about to marry the man who did.
You're a liar.
And you're in love. Mm. You'd fall in love with any man who'd give you a hot meal and perfume bathwater.
Well, Prince would.
Probably gonna kill you next.
He's gonna marry me.
I'm more pert than you.
Why don't you take the Nicias? He'll tell you the truth.
I'll take you to Chuck's artist.
It's a smug off.
You know, Carissa was worth 10 of you.
Well, according to yesterday's market, Sandy was worth 11.2 of you and Mary 10 and 3/8 of you.
Opa!
Now, I'm glad he gets hit a lot,
too. You know, patchouli oil should take care of the pot smell.
Uh-oh, black and catfish got out of control.
He tied me up.
Not now.
Haven't you wondered where I've been? Deathstalker, he...
Not now.
I'm delousing the wizard.
All night. By myself.
Not now. My magic's working.
Gotta start the smoke, stir the sauce, all the time watching the helicopter.
Deathstalker gone. Telezina. A few hours of life left.
I can't find the skating rink.
No. That bra flattens and separates.
No power in the world will stand against me. Dog!
Can I grab my teen beat out of there?
I'd even let you bring... Elizina in and
talk!
Kill her yourself.
Because I'm fearful I must be Elizina.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Talk!
I'm sorry, I keep bursting out with talk!
I can't find my sweater.
Don't be dead.
It takes more muscles to be dead than to be alive.
Please don't be dead. I need your help! Deathstalker! He's going to kill me! You were telling the truth. I didn't want to believe you.
So now you come running to me for help?
Please! He's going to kill me.
Oh, come now. The dashing prince. The love of your life.
May they never meet. What else can I tell you?
He's wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Can a person be wrong?
Is that a Rubbermaid garbage can?
Yes.
Dig-alicious.
Dig-alicious?
Ooh. Dig-alicious. Mm-hmm.
I suppose.
Yeah, dig-alicious.
The great time!
I'd like to say!
Cindy, you're in my dinner salad. You can move.
The great trip!
I don't get the living.
Music!
I take music for 50!
Magnus, have you done it? And I'm working on it. Could you hang on to something for me for a minute? Know what that is? I just got a second chance at life, and I doubt if I'll ever get a third. All you're entitled to is one. Just keep her safe for a few minutes.
Okay, just blend in with the dead guys. That's good.
Wait, wait, wait,
better keep your promise. I'll just send one of your men out to the tower in about 10 minutes. I'll signal from there that your souls are free.
Are those dead minutes or regular minutes?
Oh, so I see. You like your women's death, too?
Oh, sure. Go on. Pick on the dead guys.
Hey, Saruman, hand
Gone.
Check.
He's got a disease only wizards get.
The kingdom fallen. The first stone.
Should cost 2 months' salary.
The second stone. Carissa.
Pizza.
The third. Eden.
Where?
The castle. The tower!
The bank parking lot.
The tower?
No, wait, the library!
Is the stone in here?
Yes, yes, yes. Where did you hide it?
Well, you'll never find it.
But we, huh?
Truxardis.
Guards! Stop him!
The chilling sound of cardboard against cardboard!
There's a room of the Nazis and Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Glenn!
Mother?
Glenn.
I'm going to go get you some Robitussin.
Glenn.
Is there anything else you need?
No!
All right,
see
fine.
See if they have any Reese's peanut butter cups.
Yes, all right. Goodbye, Mother. Anything else?
No.
All right.
See if they have any nails. Be strong.
Yes. Goodbye, Mother.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Clay. Baby Jesus, I hope I don't die before you get back. Art? Art? Art?
Hey, Pearl. How you feeling?
Not good, Art. Not good. I'm dying, you know. Art, Pearl could use some cheering up. Do you have the book Love, Sweet Throbbing Gondola?
Gee, I'm not sure. Oh, here it is.
Oh, good. Art, be a sweetie and read to Pearl.
Sure. It was a time of war throughout the land. Young and fiercely beautiful, the lovely Delilah had seen enough of the bloodshed.
Yeah, that's fine, Art. Skip to page 137 and do the voices, Art.
Her heaving, milky white breast betrayed their confinement as they struggled to meet the touch of Antonio's hand. Delilah tore hungrily at Antonio's dungarees, which slipped to the floor like so many curtains in a blustery summer storm. Her womanly being was dewy from anticipation as he stood before her, golden and glistening with turgid yearning. And then it just goes on from there. Let's see. Pulling her close to him, blah, blah. Yielding petals of womanhood. Oh, Antonio, she cried out, flesh bursting with pleasure and so forth. Okay, and the war continued to rage across the land like a grass fire in the desert. Wait, hold on. I think I skipped a few pages. Nope.
Mother? Mother? Are you all right?
There was a small golden man reading to me from a dirty book.
Of course, Mother, yes.
The Birdcage is the number one smash hit in America. A totally hilarious treat from beginning to end.
Bravo!
Get the flock on over to a theater near you.
It's just what Rush Limbaugh said.
The Birdcage, a Mike Nichols film, rated R. Now play.
Actually, Abercrombie & Kent isn't in the business of travel at all. We're really in the business of satisfying people's dreams. You go to university, you grow as a person. I believe travel is every bit as important as university. I think the American Express card gives one the confidence and the security to go to the farthest corners of the globe. Everybody knows the card, so it's just part of the culture.
I deserve a ride on a Polaris watercraft. 25 reasons. Number one, I am a people person. Number two, very clean ears. My toe jam collection. Isn't it beautiful? Women find me attractive. And number 25, children are our future.
Get two Life Vests free when you buy before March 31st.
So does conditioning every day leave your hair heavy and weighed down?
Not anymore, because Pantene's got new Pro-V Light Spray Conditioner. The Pro-Vitamin formula is so light, you spray it on and leave it on.
For hair so healthy it shines.
Finally.
The next edition of Rhode Island Weekly will talk with broadcaster Greg Gumbel, NBC's daytime anchor for the upcoming Summer Olympics. Plus, find out how to network with local businesses. And if you're looking for loan money, meet the president of the area's newest bank. All this on Rhode Island Weekly, Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays at 8 and 10 p.m. on Cox Communications.
You're watching a community grow into the information age where Cox Communications is providing more than a clear, reliable picture. We're creating classrooms without walls.
That's right.
Where students will interact with teachers miles away. We're creating new possibilities in healthcare.
Are you having any pain?
Where medical specialists will diagnose patients who can't come to them.
No, just the short.
You're watching Cox Communications and Rhode Island grow together. And you thought you were just watching television.
The Rio Bravo set.
What?
Why do I have to do everything myself?
Hey, my trashy chick!
This is one of the most ambitiously bad movies we have ever done.
All right, bottle rockets.
Ah, the signal for the college painters to arrive.
Remember, top rung not to be used as a step.
Who are we?
It opens in.
I assume you're on my side, so welcome.
Whoops!
Okay, wait. Wait, you have to hold still. Wait, there.
Stabbed him in the butt.
It's kind of like Waterworld when the smokers attack the thing, only this holds together better.
We really need to find Barabbas. Could you help us find Barabbas?
It's the Judean People's Front, or the People's Front of Judea.
Okay, let's figure this out. We may be killing each other and be on the same side.
Jeffrey Tambor is St. Joan.
Hold on, honey. Hank, do that thing.
Take her! Move!
Why bring her with if she's just going to be taken away?
This will be your last night.
We'd like to get a group photo.
All your souls will be mine.
You're wrong, Truxartus.
I get to keep the glass.
Three men decide their own fates.
The bowling trophy!
Oh, no, the souls are going over. Ugh. What are you looking at?
Stop them!
Stop who from what?
Obey me!
Not anymore.
Halt. Stop him!
Let's try to work up some enthusiasm here. There we go.
And the souls just float up to the ceiling and hang out there.
I don't, the souls thing.
Get to the choppers!
They mustn't reach Theseus!
Oh, that's a line I would have trimmed. The whole movie's been leading up to how they mustn't reach Theseus.
That's the whole point. I mean, really.
Sorry, we're down the hall. Our mistake.
What have you done?
Take him.
What the? Oh, you clever bastard. So the editor's working with you.
I believe you have something of mine.
Nope. Oh, look, he's going to take his bra out through his shirt.
Ooh, the bed's all wet.
Lovely paths to ducks.
Deathstalker, no!
That's my Picton!
It's Rudolph's nose.
It's something we should explain at some point.
I'm not gonna touch it.
Get him out of here!
Ooh, you're light for a wizard.
What? Come on, what did you mean by that? Come back.
Wait a minute. Hey, Ted, I think I got your soul. Are you kind of a jerk? Do you have the ability to lie without remorse?
Did you say Achtung?
The alternate ending to Ice Pirates.
Did you try to stab me? Do I have to do everything?
It was a good idea to film the walkthrough.
Come on, give me that. Don't be a big ass. Come on.
Ah, well, that went nowhere.
Oh, yeah, like I seen you coming 20 minutes ago.
Well, this movie made it possible for two more actors to put stage fighting on their resume.
This is not acting. It's running and jumping and fighting and humping.
We're still fighting bravely for our vague goal.
Been dead for 300 years, and I still got it.
Never chop at a guy's legs when he's on the stairs. He's going to do that.
There can be only one or two.
Gentlemen, we need to clean the banquet room. You could,
Just hold me.
Trash talking wasn't very good yet. All you could say was, ah, ah, ah. The new Pope is Og!
Oh, Popeye. Oh, I got an arrow, Popeye. Popeye.
That's great, but what about the bald guy?
I think.
Thank you, random rebelers.
Sambo.
All right, Wiz.
I will kill him.
She can't hurt me.
Enough lies from you today, Lucius. If I cut, you will bleed.
Just come and take her.
You'll have to take me first.
Jack's the wizard back to the base.
Look, feel good.
Yep, tap both blades. Good.
What, are you fighting Liberace?
Is this feeling a little weird to you, too?
As we begin the begin.
Once you have found him, never let him go.
No, don't get off my infinity towers.
Ah, fight choreography by Mo Howard.
You move one step closer and I will kill him.
You can't get through all that hair.
I'll just be over here then.
Well, she proved one thing. I'm human after all.
You're going to die.
The dead have their own brand of humor. Oof.
You're watching Mystery Science Theater 3000 here at Comedy Central. At 7, don't miss your appointment with Dr. Katz, professional therapist.
If you use Crest, Colgate, Aquafresh, Mentadent, or any other toothpaste, I have one word for you. Rembrandt. Rembrandt can get even clean teeth 2 shades whiter and reduces plaque and tartar more effectively than regular Crest. Rembrandt.
Way out there, there's hops. Without hops, beer wouldn't taste as good as it does. Take the best part of the hops, the beer's gonna taste even better. We found a way now makes it possible to brew beer straight from the heart of the hops. For a beer with heart that goes down easy. We think so much of this new beer, we're just calling it who we are. Miller. Always new possibilities. Gotta reach for what's out there.
What would you do with $100,000?
I would buy everyone a puppy.
I would sprinkle flower seeds all over the world. I'd eat it.
Rich, chewy caramel, creamy milk chocolate, and crispy little crunchies. $100,000 from Nestle. That's rich.
Oh, honey, boy. I told you you'd love it.
You were right, sweetie. I wanted the motel. I feel like an outdoorsman.
Look at that,
honey.
Oh, my God.
Noise. You hear that noise?
What is it? What do you see?
Oh, boy.
Honey?
Where's the Ericsson cellular phone?
Oh, shoot, I left it outside.
Wait, what do you mean you left it outside? I got to go out there and get
Ericsson cellular phones. Because when life gets a little wild, you want a highly reliable Ericsson cellular phone.
Hi, yeah, we're in a tent. There's some trees and there's a huge barrel.
Rabbit season. Duck season. Rabbit season.
Duck season.
Rabbit season.
Duck season.
Fudgy, that was your cue.
Sorry, fellas, but it's shopping season at the Warner Brothers Studio Store on QVC. If you can't blast them, join them. White fellas?
Tune to QVC for the Warner Brothers Studio Store.
Just watch, folks.
On the next edition of Rhode Island Weekly, we'll talk with broadcaster Greg Gumbel, NBC's daytime anchor for the upcoming Summer Olympics. Plus, find out how to network with local businesses. And if you're looking for loan money, meet the president of the area's newest bank. All this on Rhode Island Weekly, Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays at 8 and 10 p.m. on Cox Communications.
Is the media unfairly biased? Miss, you know how the media is always trying to slant everything to make it seem like they want? Don't you think that's really unfair the way they're biased like that?
Konnichiwa, Nihon no Osaka kara kita Kaiga Yuriko desu.
There you have it. 100% of the people we polled think the media is unfairly biased. This is A. Whitney Brown reporting for Comedy Central.
Conquistador, your stallion stands.
Yes.
I'm Mr. B. Natural.
Hair Club for Men, the final conflict.
All together fighting tight to tight.
So is it D Stalker or Death S Talker?
I think it was actually Dean Stalker, but he changed it.
That makes sense. It's a good balance.
Oh, you're here.
Watch. This is my Robert Plant impression.
Oh, caught him in the upper thigh there.
Oh, they're ruining Andy Capp's pigeon cages.
Ace is the place with the helpful hardware, man.
You don't care.
That could be a new outdoor record for sword toss.
Oh, wow. Jeez. That's a little uncomfortable. Let me just yank that sword out of me there.
That was rude.
They're playing the chord from A Day in the Life.
You know, he looks like Sam the American Eagle.
Two out of three?
Okay. Oh, apparently he eats jellied gasoline on toast every morning.
Tron?
Oh, my life wasn't worth yours, little one.
I love you.
Quick, jam a potato in the wound.
You were my first tuber.
I'll never eat home fries again.
Kyoto, Japan, present day.
Wrapped in foil, she was buried in coals on the beach.
She came from somewhere.
Look, shut up.
Sorry.
Come on, let's roll. He doesn't know me.
Make sure you grip the foil good. Poke her with a fork so she doesn't explode.
Get it, Jake. It's Chinatown.
That must be ye forensic pathologist.
She's gone. You can stop looking there, honey.
Wow. Rigor mortis. It was a pounded pieces of rebar through her body.
Hey, mister, you mind if we throw our leaves in there?
Whew! Stink smells like rotten potatoes.
This is her favorite stick.
Boy, that freezing shine sure goes up fast.
He's overwhelmed with feelings of ambiguity.
Well, I have to say, she was all right.
Let's bring out the entire cast for a bow.
Hey, man, anytime you want to talk, I know you're riding a major bummer.
It is you who've earned the right to put these together.
Why is Gabby Sabatini in back there?
Oh, and everyone went in a card.
This magic can't give me what I need.
We're going back to that field and jump up and down if you want to join us.
Well, take it back if you don't want it.
How does it show where the city of treasure is?
Oh, worse than satellite that triangulates several points on the earth and...
People have dreamed of a kingdom of their own.
And now with the stone, we can go look for
now
one.
Now we have one.
Wait. Yes.
Well, by jeweled cities, they meant dirt and horse dung and cheap stucco.
Stay with me.
Then live in peace and prosperity.
Hey, Gandalf, it's like 98 out.
Jeez.
They need a smug bastard in the next village.
Told me once it's not easy being a princess.
Sure did. Goodbye.
Nice.
not easy being a hero either.
Never before has an entire medieval city thrown up at the same moment.
Who knows? Maybe there's another treasure city waiting for me out there.
There isn't.
Not that you've seen.
We should find the first one.
Who knows?
You're never coming back, are you?
He's leaving! Our long national nightmare is over!
I wouldn't really have killed you. I find you very attractive.
Oh, man, I've got to write Radagast. You'll never believe this.
Don't stop! Just keep going! No, don't stop!
Bastard!
No, this is a door. That's a blind alley.
Left a lot of things unresolved. There's some loose ends back there.
Yeah, the girl didn't roast all the way. What should we do with her?
Chisholm, John Chisholm.
Music by a total spaz.
Dead warriors as themselves.
There really wasn't any death stalking in this film, was there?
It's getting all Keith Emerson-y on us now.
Emerson-y.
It's hard to say.
Mr. Relson, the shot's done. You can come back, Mr. Relson.
Everybody!
You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't...
All the underpaid Mexicans.
Yes, your NAFTA dollars at work.
This doesn't get annoying at all, does it? Isn't this side two of Terrapin Station?
I'd like to shoot everybody in this movie entirely in Mexico.
Okay. Hey, Servo, you gonna help us out with this letter?
In a minute, Miker. Almost done here.
Okay. All right. Well, we have a letter here from Shane McCowan of the Popes.
Hi, Shane.
No, it's Mallory McCowan. I'm kidding. He wouldn't write a letter. Dear Mystery Science Theater 3000, how are you?
Fine.
I'm fine. I'm almost 10. Can I have everyone's photograph? I think, you know, she's 10. She's old enough. I watch your show every weekend. Will you please write back? You do that.
I'm right on it.
I have one brother and one sister. I live in Morro Bay. Well, got to go. It was getting a little long. So thank you, Mallory.
Thank you.
A nice letter there.
Boy, hey. Let me tell you. There you go, Mike. Got a wild hair and forges up a ring of power. You know, one ring to rule us all, one ring to find us, one ring to bring us all. And in the darkness,
find us.
Find us. Yes,
right.
Very good.
Okay.
Why don't you slip that on, see what happens?
Oh, sure. Okay. Go.
Oh.
Hmm.
Huh.
No.
Nothing, huh?
No.
Nobody feels bound?
No.
Well, you know what? I'll bet the fire wasn't just hot enough. Why don't you give me back that ring and I'll zap around for another minute.
Sure. Put
in the old Ford, see what happens.
Okay. Be careful
I'll
now.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll be right here.
It's okay. It's under control. Fire's just a little hot. Okay. There. Oh, boy. There, that ought to do it. Why don't you try that on, Mike?
Sure.
Careful,
okay.
It's a little hot. A little.
Oh, it's fine. Okay. Yeah, I think that's got it. Feels like it's bringing us all and in the darkness, you know, finding
us. Great. Just don't wear it around any Nazgul, but you probably know that. And if you have any questions, I'll be over here forging up those seven rings for the Dwarf Lords in their halls of stone.
Righto.
Clayton. Glenn. 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 Glenn.
This has been a presentation from Comedy Central. This week on the couch, it's Louis C.K.
I don't exercise, but I don't really have to because I've always been one of those people that I can eat anything I want and I just get really fat.
Watch Dr.
So where's my Pepsi?
Oh, I forgot.
You forgot?
Yeah. Great movie, huh?
Why curl up with a really good book when you can crack up with an hysterical bad movie? Keep it here for Mystery Science Theater 3000. It's next.